Hey guys, this is your boy Dino, aka DRP, and welcome back to another video to my channel, another video of me reacting to Hololive, guys. Today, I'm going to actually be reacting to someone I've never reacted to before, despite actually me liking her, having quite a liking towards this member. So, if you guys don't know who I'm talking about, is none other than Shiori Novella. Guys, Shiori Novella, who was one of the more recent VTubers from Hololive EN, if I'm not mistaken. So, like, compared to the other members in that gen, I've reacted to Koseki Bijou, I've reacted to Furumoko, I've reacted to Narissa Ravencroft, I think that's the name of hers. Although, like, out of all those members, when I remember watching like the debut highlights or watching their teaser trailer, the one that actually grabbed my attention the most was actually Shiori Novella. I think it was mostly because of her hair being half white, half black. I really liked how she looked. And when I watched the debut highlights, I really liked how her avatar looked as well. So despite having quite a liking to hers, like in terms of first impressions, she really got my attention quite well compared to the others. Despite that, I have not physically reacted to one of her songs individually. Now, I've reacted to listening to her voice like as a group, like them as a group. I've reacted to their group songs, but I have not reacted to her specifically, like on her own, you know. So this will actually be my first song of Shiori Novella I will be reacting to. It's actually called Whisper, 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 a cover song that is originally done by Azari. So it's quite a short song though, 2 minutes song, 2 minutes, 5 seconds. Very short song, but regardless of that, it's gonna be my first Shiori Novella song that I'm listening to. Despite it being a cover song, it doesn't matter. So I am very excited about it. I've listened to her before. She is very fun to listen to. She does have a nice voice when she's talking, so I wonder how it's going to come into play when it's just singing by herself. I've listened to her singing in group songs, but by herself? Yeah. I'm going to find out right now. There's English and Japanese on the subtitles, so that's actually really good stuff. Yeah, without further ado, let's get to it, shall we? Okay, so let's get... Wait, when did this song come out? 4 months ago, 583k views. Okay, okay, we shall see how it goes, shall we? In 3, 2, 1, go. She looks scary, bro. Really? Okay. Okay. That look just looks scary, bro. That's a scary look.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. I kind of say, okay. Yo, what do I say about this song? Okay, so this is like... Okay, now here's the thing. Forget the voice, like the song overall. Something about the atmosphere of the song. I don't know if it's because it's got to do with very monotone voice. Like, it just felt, I don't know how to explain it. The voice just felt so, like, it just felt so robotic, if you get what I mean, in a good way. This is what I mean, in a good way. The voice sounded very robotic, not to mention the images, the color. It's all very dark, and it's a very dark vibe to it, and it's a very unsettling vibe. The background music, the voice of hers, her voice, it does sound very good. She's got that voice. She's definitely got that voice, and I felt like her voice, the background music, the art in this, all plays a big part altogether to make the song quite unsettling. And that's, it's done a pretty good job. It's got that really unsettling vibe to this song. Whisper, whisper, whisper. And a lot, she's definitely got that vibe where she's just calling us to the dark side. She's just like, they're like, yo, just come to the dark side with me. Just join the dark side already. You look at her, right? Especially during this song, you're looking at her. There's points in the song, like, look at that. Just take a look at that. You know, you look at this, and then there's this point. Yeah, this look right there. You have these several looks on her throughout the song, and she's definitely, do you know what impression it gives me? She looks like one of them girls, despite looking so seductive, like appearance-wise, it's one of them things where she looks very seductive to look at, but like, nah, there's that second gut feeling that tells you to get far away as possible from this girl. You get what I mean? That's the vibe that I got from the song and from like how she looks. But nah, they killed it. They nailed it with the artwork, man. Even now, I'm looking at Shiori, yeah? Something about Shiori's design, her avatar design, really got me attracted when I watched the teaser trailer. Something about her, it's something about the white, half black hair, man. I don't know. Something about it gets to me. I don't know why. Even now, I'm just looking at this and I'm like, yeah, man, this is, yeah. Something about this, man. Not to mention, she does look very good. She looks very, very good, man. For a first song, this is really good. It was very unsettling. It was an unsettling song in a very good way. It's a good example of how to make the people listening to this feel very unsettled. But that's a good thing, because it's a really good song. It's a really good performance of hers. And like I said, she sang in group songs with the other members, and she does sound really good. So it's not like she sounds bad. She sounds really good. And you're so back. Let's see. Thank you. I really like the dark vibes the song gives off, especially mixed with Shiori's voice. Shiori's soft voice is so damn good. Fit the vibes of I Can't Fix Her so perfectly. Oh my. Shiori's breathy voice is a perfect fit for songs with one on lyrics like these, almost like a narration. It's quite unfortunate that such an awesome cover. It's flying so far under the radar because of how accidentally release, and probably also the timing. Okay, this is Shiori's first cover, and she did hella amazing. She's done a really good job. She's done a really good job of how it is. It does really fit the song. Like the style, the nature of the song, she really nails it. She's got that voice. I don't know how to explain it, but she's got that voice. That's all I can say. But yeah, that's it for the video, guys. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll end the video right here. Thank you guys for watching my video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did enjoy today's video, be sure to smash the like button, comment and share those two things to see more content of me doing more Hololive videos like this in the future. However, if you guys are new to the channel, continue the subscribe button, join the DRP guild today so you miss a single video from my channel. Those reactions to Hololive, reactions to Avatar The Last Airbender, any of your reaction videos, main content series you get to see on this channel. So be sure to come in, subscribe, and most importantly, have fun and join the journey with me. So as always, guys, this is your boy Dino signing out. Have a nice day, stay awesome, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So until then, peace.